Patrick was telling the truth. And the helicopter will be touching down on top of that building over there.
Smack dab in the middle of enemy territory.
Still, what other option do we have?
So what's the plan?
I'll dive right into the thick of things and give them hell. Then, while they're busy dealing with me, you can secure a path to the top of that building.
Not a bad idea, kid. I'll clear the way up there. Count on me.
I've got some unfinished business to take care of here. Tell me if there's anything else I can do along the way.
Just let me know if you find the Wanzer that I can use. But don't go out of your way.
Got it. I'll come find you guys when I'm done. You're sure that girl's here in Newtown?
Yulia Smirnova does appear in footage from this area. She is with Ruslan Ismailov.
This is my last chance to save her.
It is dangerous to attempt rescue alone.
Well, I'm going to anyway. This time I swear I'll save her.
Caution, the enemy is approaching. Located several inactive Wanzers, transmitting coordinates to your device. There are soldiers guarding them. Please be careful.
I might as well paint a target on my back if I jumped in a Wanzer now. Not the greatest idea. But maybe I can provide some cover for the guys if I take these soldiers out.
Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution, 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 the enemy is approaching. Warning, body armor failure. Please take care when under fire. Enemy troop deployments have changed. Transmitting information to your device. Warning. There are multiple enemies in the vicinity. The enemy is on high alert. Caution. The enemy is...
Hey!
Who are you?
A difficult question to answer. I threw away my true name when I threw away my country. I was born in Ravnoy. My father was a fool of a researcher, and my mother knew nothing of the world outside her own. But enough about me. You're here for Yulia. Isn't that right? Let's say you save her. What then? She's an orphan. She has no one waiting for her to come home. Ah, I see. This is about justice, or whatever that means in your small mind.
I'm not letting you get away with this. What you did to her.
Hypocrite. Did she ask you for your help? You don't want to save her. All you're after is your own salvation.
What are you going to do to her? You have no right to... to use her as you see fit.
No right. Is that some sort of joke? Humans invented the concept of rights hundreds of years ago, and yet, here we are today, at war. You'd think if rights meant anything, then war would be a thing of the past.
Then why are you doing this? Does anything mean anything at all to you, Ruslan Ismailov? Betraying your friends. Spreading misery and chaos. What's the meaning in anything you've done?
You cannot save her.
I don't care what you say. I'm staying the course. I'm getting out of here. With her.
She doesn't have that freedom. If you pity her a life in a cage, then do her a favor. And kill her. Keep going and you'll find her. I wonder what you'll choose when you do.
Caution. The enemy is approaching. 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 Caution. The enemy is approaching.
Enemy spotted!
Caution. Body armor damage worsening.
Find more ammo.
Enemy troop deployments have changed. Transmitting information to your device.
Ammo.
Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. Close quarters weapon damaged. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching.
I need something to stop the bleeding!
Warning, body armor failure. Please take care of the fire.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. That's much better.
Thank you.
She's not here. Am I too late?
Armor damage worsening. Enemy troop deployment has changed. Transmitting information to your device. Warning. There are multiple enemies in the vicinity. The enemy is on high alert. Warning. Body armor failure. Please take care when under fire.
Thank you.
Yulia! Where are you?
Stay away! I told you already! Just leave me alone!
I want to help you.
Don't. If I live, bad things will happen to people. They want my blood. I don't want anyone else to get hurt because of me. They kept me in a room, on a bed, all hooked up to wires. There were so many grown-ups that came in and out, and none of them even looked at me. I don't want to be alone anymore.
You have me.
Stay back!
You're not alone. I'll always be here for you.